Hey guys, this is going to be the Kansas University alma mater on my trombone.